Decades week.
Yes, sir. I don't know who I'm supposed to be, but I do feel a little like Ralphie in A Christmas Story. You like wearing that?
No.
Do you want to take it off?
Yeah.
Can the kid take it off?
Say no more. Who wants to make a deal? Lori. Is it Lori? Lori. How you doing, Lori?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So what do you do?
I work for an entertainment credit union.
An entertainment credit union. Well, I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad to hear that. So, we got a little something for you, Lori. Tiffany Coyne has a little something behind curtain number 3 that she put together herself by hand just this morning. Tiffany, what's behind curtain 3?
It's a new Toyota Corolla. This compact Toyota Corolla hatchback has a dynamic 4-cylinder engine and an 8-inch touchscreen display with ample cargo space. This deal's worth $21,070.
All right. Now, how do you win that car? Here's how. By knowing just a little bit about one of the biggest movie franchises of all time. Now, we all know James Bond, yes?
Yes, we do.
Besides being a world-class spy, James Bond is also known for the cool cars that he drove back in the day, dating back to 1962 when Sean Connery first played 007 in Dr. No. Now, on the board, we have 3 cars that were featured in Bond films. We have the Bentley Mark IV, the Sunbeam Alpine, dated her in high school, and the Aston Martin DB5. Which one did Sean Connery drive as Dr. No? Now, that being said, if you are a James Bond fan and you want to help her out, yell out, but only if you are reasonably sure. So, please.
All right. I'm going to say the Aston Martin DB5.
And are you saying that because you know that's what he drove in the movie?
Yes. No, that's not true. I'm trusting one of my audience members that I don't know.
Now, you can stick with your guess. That would be awesome, because if you win, then you win the Corolla. But if you stick with your guess and you're wrong, then that's a bad trip, baby. So I could offer you a sure thing right now behind curtain number 2. Tiffany.
It's a pair of new scooters.
Now, that's a sure thing. You can take that home with you if you forego your guess.
These retro-inspired scooters are equipped with ABS brakes for better safety on slick roads and a large compartment for underseat storage. We're also including a set of Moxie roller skates and accessories for outdoor and indoor skating. This deal's worth $6,596.
Okay, so do you feel confident enough in that guess that you're willing to risk walking away with nothing? Or are you going to go for the sure thing and just take the scooters?
I'm gonna go for the car.
You go for the car. Here we go. Was it the Aston Martin DB5? No, that was featured in Goldfinger. The Alpine Sunbeam was in Dr. No. That was it for Russians with Love, Lori. Thank you, my dear. Ladies and gentlemen, more Let's Make a Deal right after. Come on. On the keys.